Welcome to Grizz Vision on Grizz TV. I'm here with Zach Stadnika, who just won the men's heptathlon here at the 2018 Horizon League Indoor Championships. So first of all, Zach, congratulations.
Thank you.
And you came in second in this event last year, and this year you're on top of the podium. So what changed from last year to this year to make you successful?
We really worked a lot on my sprints in the fall leading into everything, sprints, long jump, all the explosive stuff, where I kind of needed that little more edge coming in this year. It was definitely special standing on top today opposed to second last year, and I can't thank all the coaches more, Coach Banky, Coach Rice, for all helping me out. Coach Banky especially for making sure my 800 was there, my long jump was there, and my sprints were there. Thank you very much for that.
Awesome, Zach. Well, congratulations.